Earth provides enough to satisfy every man's need, but not every man's greed. These golden words by Mahatma Gandhi are true more than ever before. Humanity is facing global ecological disaster due to our bad habits. Our planet is suffering huge and irreversible climatic changes due to our inconsiderate behavior. We can all make an impact, and no effort is too small or too insignificant. Remember, awareness is the first step. It comes in all sizes and forms. It should be ingrained into our value systems across the world. Our children will not follow our advice. They will follow our example. Or maybe, sometimes, we can also follow their example.
पेट्रोल का धुआं उड़ाओ कम, साइकिल चलाने से बढ़ेगा कम.
हर एक प्लांट जरूरी होता है. हर एक प्लांट की हम केयर करेंगे वो बड़ा होगा, तभी तो हमें उससे ऑक्सीजन मिलेगी, खाना मिलेगा, छाया मिलेगी, तभी हमारे लिए आज जो JCIV का 5th day है ना, इस दिन प्लांटेशन की एक्टिविटी करनी ही करनी है. तो इसलिए आप भी मेरे साथ प्लांट लगाओगे ना?
हाँ पापा.
This is critical, and the need of the hour is for humanity to rise above their ideological differences and work towards a common goal, that is, saving the environment. Remember, we have only one Earth and one last hope. We will not get a second chance to have such a perfect planet. So let's do our bit and save our Earth. Thank you.